to run. How is the? Is this is my fan causing a load of noise on the microphone? Hello, driver. Today we're taking IC35 towards Copenhagen as far as Lubeck. No problems reported. Start letting passengers board here at Hamburg. We will do that. Because I can turn the fan off. Let me turn the fan off. Control to IC35, RE21468 to Lubeck has been cancelled due to a failed train. We'll be driving 21468 to Lubeck and continuous delayed IC35 from Lubeck towards Puttgarden and Copenhagen. Open the doors again to let passengers board. Departure time is 1:34. Fan is no problems. In that case, the fan's going back on because it's dying in here otherwise. B. Harrison, yeah, it's pretty hot here. Couldn't tell you what the temperature is, I don't know. You sent a message on Twitch about last weekend's test runs of all the 800s on GWML. That's awesome news. Any progress is good progress, as far as I'm concerned. Am I looking forward to the 801s in 2017? Oh, definitely. Definitely. Like I said, I'm a fan of progress. Very exciting new trains. Good to see them. First, it'd be the next sort of major change. ECML hasn't seen a major change since, what, the 91s? You enjoyed the OMR stream yesterday? Excellent. Glad you enjoyed it. We certainly enjoyed it. Hey, Darkness Monster. No, not multiplayer tonight, STEC. I'm doing multiplayer once a month. So I'm doing single player ETS2, but I've got pro mods and some other stuff installed. Haven't tested it yet, so that could be amusing. Yeah, I put Pro Mods on, I've put the trailer pack from Pro Mods on, and I've replaced all the existing trailers with it. I've got Cecil's Mega Pack, so I'll get some accessories in the truck. I've got the Scania T installed. Got Squirrel's cap installed, so got the important stuff covered. It's a load order, is there? Oh, I've no idea about any of that stuff. I don't even know where you'd set the load order. Is that the priority thing in the mods menu? Verbatim, would it be possible to have a multiplayer lobby on a certain route controlled by computerized signaling? Well, the TS1 can't do multiplayer. What happens in the future, I can't share anyway. But no, multiplayer on TS1, I would say, is a pipe dream. The dispatch is just not set up for it. RTF, I don't read manuals. I thought I had read the manual, obviously missed the last bit or something daft. Right, let's get back in the cab now and just get ready to make a move.
Zugbeeinflussung. Zugbeeinflussung.
Amtrak Master, is there any news on the train sim website? I imagine there's news, yes. Are you talking about news in something specific? Is it possible to change the player trainer scenario? Yes, it is. There is a tutorial video on my channel about changing the player trainer scenarios. Dead easy. Very, very easy. The mods download set up on their website clearly lays out the mod order. Okay, let me have a quick look on what that page opens to. Well, no, what page are you looking at? It says on the step 3 of 3, how to enable the mod, put the SCS files in the mod's folder, put them in, and I've got all the files. Start the game, go to your profile list, press edit, make sure all the mods are enabled, and enjoy. That's all it says. What page am I missing? Because there's nothing here about a load order. As a family, they're very good, thank you. See, now he's getting stopped at a red light now, instead of going beyond that red light. When will there be a DTG advance preview? It's for DTG to answer, I'm afraid. Is the ice ETD any different to the ice 2? Yes, quite significantly. So they've got different shape, it's a tilting train, it's diesel rather than the EMU. The ice ETD is essentially a German Voyager. Here we go. No. I don't have the light, he has the light, but he decided to stop. Oh, we've got the light! There we go. Change of plane during a scenario? No. No. No, you can't really do that. fast can this train go miles per hour? I must admit, I can't remember.
Zugbeeinflussung.
Pedal doesn't work on this one. Making progress at least.
Zugbeeinflussung.
Cross it back over here. Looking through wiper action. Don't expect stop signal coming up.
Zugbeeinflussung. Zugbeeinflussung.
Alright, thanks for that load order thing. I will take a look at that.
Zugbeeinflussung.
So it's not a stop, it's a reduced speed. On the way now, folks.
Zugbeeinflussung.
The noise is now coming from here. Shut this up. Better. No restriction. Speeding up to the 100. Amtrak Master, had problems making an account for the train simulator website. I must admit, I'm not the person to help this. I'm not sure about that website. Have you contacted the support team and outlined what the problems you're having are? So next waypoint is Ahrensburg, 17 and a half kilometres away. So I've got to worry about stopping just yet. Looks like we've got an expect stop aspect coming up. Oh no, that's on the next line over.
Zugbeeinflussung. Zugbeeinflussung.
More greeniness. Anybody here live in Medway? I live in Medway. Railroad, yeah, I think we did do the ICTD for TPDS, yes. Lee Harris and I am in Stirling Tuesday, Wednesday. I head up tomorrow morning. and Lino. Nope, it's not Pendolino. What we're talking about. The Virgin Trains East Coast. Probably a 91. Yes, Benjex 5. I live about 3 miles away from the Dovedale office, which is just on the just next to the historic dockyard. I live in Gillingham. My local station is Gillingham station. If I could see any steam loco in the world, what would it be? I'd probably want to see Big Boy. If it's any steam loco in the world, I'd want to see Big Boy. Failing that, a cab forward. You know, one of the ones in the Illinois Railway Museum. Or, failing that, a Garrett. JW Blockman, welcome. No, I don't have any of Jazzy Cat stuff installed yet, Flying Scotsman. I thought I've installed probably 3 or 4 mods tonight, so I thought let's see if I've ruined my installation first, and then we can always add more later. Might be going to the UK next time. Well, make sure you let me know when you're going to be over here, eh, Ruben? Southern Pacific fan, yes, it certainly sounds really impressive what he's done on the new Cajon Pass modernised. So I'm looking forward to giving it a whirl. So that's why I added it to the schedule. I'm only going to run about half of it because that's where most of the changes are. And that's also 45 minutes gone on all its own. But if people start writing scenarios for it, then we can do some more. David, that show sure looks inviting in the current weather. Yeah, really. So I don't mind doing a wintry scenario. Chronic Gaming, your quick drive maps broke. Yeah, you need to drop a message to the support team then, I think. K50, did you work out the breakage? Which one do you mean, K50? Ninja Joker going to the NRM tomorrow? RIP sleep tonight. Well, we'll be here to keep you company. Chris Rogers, welcome. Seven kilometres to go now. SCC is going to walk the dog and catch Pokemon. Absolutely. Why not? Things to do in England other than Big Ben, London Eye, spotting. Well, there's all the usual attractions. There's the London Dungeons. I mean, there's a whole slew of things you can go and see in London. Madame Tussauds, London Dungeons, the Aquarium. The open top bus rides. They're good, actually. Some nice history there. Jelly Bean, so sad here. Did a 4-hour scenario, spad just before the last station. No, dude! JW Bobman, all I can say is that when it's the appropriate time to say stuff, stuff will be said. People get equally upset not hearing anything as they do hearing stuff too early or not hearing what they want to hear. Yeah, because what you want when if Dovetail were to say a little bit, here's a snippet of information, everyone would go mental, because why aren't they telling us everything? You know, you must know it by now. So no, the people who look after all the communications are they know their stuff, and they have a good plan that you'll like. Drop to 120. All I say is patience. Chronic Gaming, no, I'm not. I don't even know where your scenario is, mate. Coming up on Ahrensburg. Teasers are a great thing for hype. Yeah, I know, but people also get equally upset about them. And it's how early do you tease? You know. There's also a lot of stuff going on, you know, that goes on when you develop a product that that can change. And so what you don't want to do is say something a bit too early and have it not be true by the time the product actually is released. People get quite justifiably upset about that. Right, doors open. What would you say about you waiting outside the DTG office here? I would say, why would you wait outside and not just come in? I'm finding you're getting more worried about not hearing things. Well, I say, all I could say is, you have nothing to worry about. Nothing at all. This week where I get to relax, it depends what you mean. I've got to travel up to Stirling, have meetings, and then travel back again. If someone became a janitor at DTG, would they get all the DLC? Probably not, no. I've started having to play with Farming Simulator at work, trying to get to grips with it, so I'll start streaming that at some point soon. It's actually quite chill, isn't it? Knuckle Coupler, I alt-tab out of it. Amtrak Master, yeah, I shall pick up off. If I'm going to run Farming Simulator 15, and if there's interest in that, then I'll pick up 17. If there isn't, I won't. You just want to walk in and ask, of course you can. Press a buzzer at the bottom and say, "Oi, I'm here to see Matt." And then the lady in reception will say, "No." She'll say, "Well, come on up." And then I'll get tapped on the shoulder. Amtrak Master, you've watched Farming Sim streams. Excellent. New York to Bergen is soon to be finalised. That's awesome news. Am I going to any model shows this year? I don't know at this point. Bristol. I'm hoping to go to Bristol, which is coming up in a little while. May depart for bad old and slow.
Zugbeeinflussung.
A spin tires multiplayer stream. Yeah, we should do some spin tires. Right, coming up on 120.
Zugbeeinflussung.
Hey there, Moggy. +160 now. 17 kilometres to Bad Oldenslow. Strat Shadow, I can't remember when the Bristol exhibition is. If you're on the Minecraft stream on Wednesday, ask Haddock, because he knows all the details about that one. JW Bobman, so I bought my own computer now. So this is my hardware, not the company hardware, which means that I feel more free to run what I like to run on it. So I still predominantly run Train Sim, but Mondays and Fridays I've added Euro Truck Sim and American Truck Sim. Wednesdays is still Minecraft. And Wednesday after Minecraft we do other things. Recently we've been doing a lot of Subnautica, but I'm going to swap that around a bit because Subnautica sort of, I'm running a bit stale on sort of what to show on Subnautica, so I'm going to give that one a break for a little while, although I don't want to give up on it because I'm really enjoying it. It's such a good game. It's just what's interesting to stream. JW Bobman, the no third party rule still exists. That's still Train Sim related, so it's that doesn't change. I'm still, people consider me representative of Dovetail, whether I want them to or not, and so I don't run non-third party. Plus, frankly, I want to show off the stuff that helps the company I work for, you know, for completely selfish reasons, as most probably would. You thought the previous PC I had was yours? No, well, the laptop was mine, the laptop down here. But that really doesn't run the game very well. Not anymore. The PCs I've been streaming with were my PC from the office. Seagus, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. JW Bowman, I have actually been tempted to go back into OMSI and give it another go. So I might... I might go ahead and give OMSI another. I'm going to do a bit more practice with it because the last time I tried to play it, it would have been a total embarrassment if I'd been doing streaming at the time. But I managed to get somewhere with it. I just need to get back into it and have another go, I think. Have I been out in the sun today playing Pokemon? Yes, Mucky. Farming sim, you'll plough through it. Oh dear.
Sifa.
See, Amarillo, that's basically where I got to. I was always late for everything I went to, and struggled to work out where I was supposed to go. Oh, 160. Cap or factor 100 for your shiny dome. No, actually that was very bad. I should have worn a hat. I didn't do anything. I need to get some merch sorted out because I want to get a Train Sim Live hat and Train Sim Live t-shirt. So every time you stream on the work PC, you have to carry your work PC home right to work.
Yeah.
Which is why I didn't do it very often. So I had a laptop, which was worked, but I had it here all the time. Then I had to give the laptop back, because it was needed for other stuff. And so when I was home for more extended periods, I would borrow my PC and bring that home. But if I was only like going home at night and coming back again, then it was just no way. Because I walk, and I can't carry that big PC for 3 miles. Oh, I've got the speed gauge set up wrong, haven't I? Got some lovely new gauges that ETG Steve has been working on that I will be doing shortly. Get them online so you can see them. He's got just about all the gauges done now, including loads that I've not seen. TSL badges, well that's not a bad shout. Have I been late to work yet because of Pokemon? No. No, I don't spend that much time wandering around. I wander around a little bit more when I'm walking to work, but not much. 5 kilometres. Better keep an eye on what we're doing. 160 km/h. Won't take long to lose that 5 kilometres. Has to be a pain to carry that PC every day. Well, I don't. That's why I didn't fly a Scotsman. That was why I had a big gap when I didn't stream. It was because I needed to carry a PC back and forwards, and I didn't. Whereas this is my PC. I bought this, so. Boring meetings. Oh, I've been to a few meetings where, not in Dovetail particularly, it's generally what they call Dovetail actually, but in previous companies where you're at the meeting and you just wish everybody would shut up because they don't know what they're talking about. That sounds like it's Strat Shadow. Right, coming up on Bad Alderslow. Right, slowing down for Bad Alderslow. Do we use Skype for DTM? No, we use a thing called Mumble. Bad Alderslow. Well, 9 times out of 10 I am saying Bad Alderslow. No, we have problems with Skype with some of the networks that we were using, with the people that were like Haddock and so forth at Cambridge University. And there's usually sort of 7 or 8 people on it, and Skype is really, really not good at that kind of thing, especially when the networks start playing on them. So we started using TeamSpeak, but then TeamSpeak operate IP blacklists you can't get round, and Cambridge University randomly have IPs that are blacklisted. So randomly, if you're at Cambridge University, you can't connect. So that was no use at all. So then we started playing with Mumble, which is just another thing like TeamSpeak. And that seems to be working really good. Thunderbolt, there's no short answer to what you're trying to do there. You need to learn how to use Google, how to make assets to put into the game. I might look at doing a tutorial on how to do it, but it's far from trivial. You'll need more than the paint program, you'll need something like Blender as well. Railroad, oh, about rail fan, yes, I did, rail fare, I think it was, wasn't it? Yes, I did read that, very interesting. Oh no, I was over a minute early and I stopped. Cameron's Gaming, sorry you're late, your grandma's house collapsed, oh my word. Don't forget folks, I'm trying to apply for partnership, and in order to get partnership, one of the things they look at is concurrent viewers. So, if you can make an extra special effort this month to turn up as much as possible, that would be very much appreciated. Part for Reinfeld. Thank you very much, White Mead. Right, speeding up to 120 now. Couple of main benefits if I can get partnered. One, you get transcoding every time I stream, which means I can pump up the base, the source quality of the stream to be better. But it won't mean that it won't stop you from if you can't get the quality. But more importantly, it also dedicates bandwidth within Twitch's network, which means you should generally get less buffering. At the moment, we're just the like every other streamer that's not partnered, in that we're all fighting for a relatively small resource, and obviously partner streams take priority for perfectly good reasons. Which is why sometimes I'm not buffering on the upload and you've got plenty of bandwidth on the download and yet you're still getting buffering. It's just purely because of that. Yes, Haddock 1000 will be hosting my Down the Mineshaft on Wednesday. Runner Gaming, I'm trying to get partnered with Twitch, yes.
Zugbeeinflussung.
Amtrak 109. So the team at the company build, so Amtrak has said, have you or anybody at DTG been building a route, got a lot done, then the game crashed and you lost it all, and had to start all over again. This applies to anything and everything that you ever do on a computer. I've written documents in Word, had it crashed and lost the whole lot. It doesn't happen so much anymore because it's got the autosave thing so you can restore it. However, that doesn't change the fact that you should be saving regularly and taking backups regularly. That's just generally good practice for using any application on a computer that creates data. I think it's pretty much non-existent that anyone loses any work these days in the office. Been a couple of near misses a couple of times, but very little, to be honest. and that's for people doing it 8 hours a day, every day. Hey Ruben, yes, Haddock will be here, sitting in the seat. Last Wednesday I gave him a tour of how to set it all up. I might pop in depending on what I'm doing. Let me think actually, Wednesday. I don't know, I might be on the train, I might have just got off the train, if I'm just got off the train. I don't know, so if I can, I can. Ed, I'm going to be up at, up in Stirling. Will we have news? No, probably not, Simon. I've just not got time to do it. If you save an exit, will you end up in the sub or base? I believe you end up, remember rightly, you end up in the sub. You're at the, you always restore back to the last dry place you were. Can I trust Haddock to be sat in the special seat? I think so. Karen's Gaming, wouldn't mind DTG adding an autosave feature. That's a mixed thing. Some people would, some people wouldn't. Which means you'd end up having to add a configuration option to it, then you want to, people want to add the ability to change how often it does it. So it's tricky, but all you have to do is press F2. What you could do is set an alarm that goes off every 5 minutes, and every time it goes off you press F2. Something really, really simple. Benjex 5, that's pretty much what you see at Gillingham as well. Not so much the 376, but pretty much everything else. Lubeck. Yeah, Montauk sure I saw, because they just released a one from up to Didcot or something, haven't they? Mr. Steelman, 357. So you're on the London Tilbury and Shoeburyness line, are you? I think Train Sim Live will last for future generations. I've got no idea. I'll keep doing it as long as people want me to do it. Same as I always said with UK Train Sim. I'll keep doing it while people want me to do it. On the branch line, Mr. Steelman, is that down by Lakeside Way? Dave, and if you're really unlucky at Gillingham Station, see an alien dressed up as Matt, speaking like Matt. Yeah, thanks, Dave. Big good as phone chasing poker thingies. Yeah, absolutely. Like one of those zombie drones that walks around these days. Oh, Raynham, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean, Mr. Steelman. I used to ride the LTNS line to get to Lakeside when the kids wanted a day out. And that was where they wanted to go. And we didn't have the car. Hey, Harrison, so I'm going up to Edinburgh and then changing for Stirling. So I imagine I'll be on electric. Matt Bedell's in a retirement centre. Food streams 276, yeah. This is one of those Azumas. They've just finished. They've taken them all off now, those old things. Glad to see the back of them. When do you get to Stirling? When do you go back? So I leave tomorrow morning, Ed. Get there about 2:30. I leave there about 3:30 tomorrow. And I get home about 9:30 or something like that. So depending on, well, that's when the train gets in. So depending on when I get in the house, I might jump onto the Minecraft stream and say hello. A kinky apple. So next year then for the retirement home. Okay. Okay. Hey there, Mr. DFL. Welcome, sir. Did Train Sim update voices in the train? I don't know what you mean, Ronak Gaming. What have we got here? 6.5 for Lubeck. How about me, Mr. Stillman? I've been good, thank you. I've been good. Oh, 90 limit coming up.
Sifa.
Sure, Sifa. Many stations are poker stops. Yeah, well, I've got a 20,000 milliamp hour portable battery, so my phone doesn't die very quickly. Don't tell me Sifa to shush. I want to tell me Sifa to shush. Or Mr. Sifa, or whatever Sifa is bugging me. Or the Sifa beeper. Sometimes it's a Sifa beeper. Ah, oh, listen to that squeal in action. Sixty limit as we're coming up for Lubeck. I don't know if you guys are familiar with a game called Ingress, but if you find the Ingress Intel map online, it works a bit like Google Maps. If you look for wherever there are portals in Ingress, you will find that every single portal in Ingress is either a Pokestop or a gym in Pokemon Go. So even though there isn't a map as such for Pokemon, if you look on Ingress Intel map, then you can get the map essentially from looking at that. So you can find out exactly what there is. You can even actually find out where all of the you can find out where all the Pokemon spawn points are, because where something called XM appears is where the Pokemon appear. Stop signal up here. Will I take pics on the trip? Absolutely. I'm getting on a train, I'm going to be taking pictures. Possibly taking videos as well. Hertz, let's get down to 25 before we run into a problem. Thank you. Hey, Shadow Wolf. You know what, GWR? For my sins, I don't have a spotting book anymore. Right. Drink. Cheers. What am I going to do after this one? I can't remember. It's on the schedule somewhere, isn't it? A user uploaded a scenario called Format and Dovetail. So I'm going to run that. Ban yourself, says GWR. I see you, yep, going out there. Do I think I would watch that Matt Pedalston guy who does Train Sim Live? Not a chance. Are there some technical difficulties? No, I arrived here really, really early. Let's have a look at the map and see if I've got a path in, because if I have, I'm just tapping. Yep, there is nothing in my way now, so tabbing it, we're doing. We've got white lights. B. Harrison, I've got CZB.
Zugbeeinflussung.
Level 40 didn't need to be done for that signal. Excellent. Ah, 500 hertz is gone. We're in restrictive monitoring. So 40 km. That is early, that's why it's confusing. Railroad, Pendolino's West Coast. I'll be going on the East Coast, so it'll be probably a 91 or a HST. Five. I know I'll be going through Nebworth. I don't know why the emergency brakes just clamped on, but they just did. That's fine. We lost some more score, but oh well. A 92? No, it won't be a 92. How do you get the stream to be on high quality for Twitch, Ronit Gaming? There's an option at the bottom of the in the settings section. Was I going too fast as I came in? Did I let the speed go up over 40? Good job, you completed all tasks successfully. We still got 862. Another driver will now take over. Finished! And I got a silver medal. Sliver! Right, okay folks, let me get the next one lined up.